Sabah, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Today I have for you a quick review of some really cool VRS design cases for the S9 and the S9 Plus. This is TK, let's check them out. The first one we're going to take a look at is here. This is the crystal bumper one. It has a gray outline, so it should be pretty cool, and it is see-through so that we can see the color of our device. So first off, buttons, clicky. Yep, very nice. And we can turn that off. No obstruction on the front, no obstruction on the microphone on the top. And the SIM tray is locked in up there. 3.5mm headphone jack, USB-C, speaker, all of those are exposed, as well as the additional microphone. The back, everything is really nicely set up. And then there's a little bit of a groove down to be able to lead your finger to the fingerprint sensor now so that you can unlock your device. Overall, this looks pretty good. I'm gonna do a real quick test with wireless charging. Just make sure that this does, and it should charge wirelessly. There's no reason. And here we are, 92%. Overall, this feels nice. I like this because of the color configuration. You can see your device's color. You're not really hiding anything. And it has the protection that you want with the impact protection on the zones here on the top, bottom, and right. Let's go ahead and open up the one with the genuine leather. This has it's a more of a darker navy blue color. And again, this is for the S9 Plus, as I mentioned before. We'll go ahead and take it out. There is a case that's sitting on the side, plastic, hard case, three slot for credit cards as well as currency. They have upgraded this from the original version where it only used to have one pocket on the side. So it has one pocket, two pocket, one, two, three credit cards. And then your device just slides in on the right side. It does not cover any of the buttons on the top or at the bottom. You can even take out your SIM card here, so there's no stopping the SIM card. Although when you do close it, obviously the protection is covering the entire display. There's a cutout here for the earpiece, and I'm assuming... Yep, the buttons on the right side are still clickable as long as you're basically comfortable just clicking through the leather here. Let me just try real quick wireless charging and make sure we are connected. And I think we should be able to. Yep, sure enough, it does connect. I like this. This is a very nice wallet-sized diary-style case. Now, the dandy leather one is a little bit different. The leathering or the dandy, the PU leather here is all the way around and in on actually the case itself. We only have three slots for credit cards, so there is one, two, and then three, and only one side slot for currency. So this one has a little bit less, but then you just slide in your device. Again, same configuration, but I like the fact that it has this. It's a magnetic clip. The grain here feels pretty good. So far, obviously, it's still a brand new case. I think it should be pretty nice. With some credit cards, this is going to get a little bit bulkier, so keep that in mind. Wireless charging. Let's double check. Sure enough, works perfectly fine. And then, of course, none of the ports are covered, as the same thing with the other leather case. They're exposed on the sides as well as on the top and on the bottom. So the last three cases are very similar in design. And I say that because they're all Danda Glide or Danda Folder. They're a little thicker as far as the configuration. And behind that is a compartment that holds your credit card, your ID. Different ones will hold different things. This one holds up to 5 cards. So the Danda Folder has a 5 card slot. So this thing is a lot deeper than what we get here. It's a 2-piece plastic TPU and plastic case. All the ports are open and exposed. There is a little bit of an elongated connection here. So you wanna be aware if you're gonna use a headphone jack, make sure it's a thin one. On the right side, the button of configuration is pretty good. This one, I'm wondering if wireless charging will work as this is a lot longer. So I'm gonna just put it right there on the case and see if we get wireless charging. This may or may not work. So that's one thing you wanna be aware of. At least with this one, with the 5 cases, the Danda Folder one, wireless charging will not work as it's too large of a gap. But there is a little offset here so that when you do put it on a table, it doesn't slide. The other thing I did wanna mention to you guys is they have a new line of sandstone cases, which exactly mirrors what the Danda Folder does, except that now it's in sandstone. It's a much different design as far as the material. Again, same configuration, 5 cards, same offsets on the side. And it actually does look very nice. It reminds me a lot of the OnePlus sandstone cases that they used to have. And what you're getting here, again, is the same protection as the regular Danda Folder. And this is their new sandstone design. And then they have the grip here for extended or stronger grip. Buttons are all touchable, and it's the same thing. There's that groove here on the bottom. So the last one we're looking at is the Danda Glide. The Danda Glide is a little bit thinner, as you notice right there. It's not as thick as the other case. The sliding option here is... I guess they put up a So I'm not sure. This looks like a regular or real Starbucks card, and I'm gonna say thanks very much if it is. I thought this was just a dummy card. I'll get a chance to check it out. That was I haven't seen these kind of cards before, but I'll have to check this out. The slot here only holds two credit cards. It's a lot thinner. Same kind of configuration. The grip on the side. Your device connects to it here on the top. We still have that extended kind of opening groove on the bottom, so again, make sure your headphones are thinner. Your USB cable should be fine. It does not obstruct the microphone at the bottom or on the top, and the stereo speaker should work perfectly fine. I think, if I'm not mistaken, this should work with wireless charging, as it is thinner. Let's double check. Nope. Unfortunately, it's still too thick, and it also, I think it's the material that we have here that's covering. I like the mechanism on this one a little bit better. It has more of a spring-loaded mechanism, and there is very little thickness that is added to the device. Here you can see a really right side by side. The folder is a little bit thicker, obviously, as it holds more credit cards. And then of course the Glide one is a little bit thinner. And if you want to be basically just running with two credit cards, like an ID and another credit card when you're traveling, this is going to be really good. Hope you guys like the selection of cases that we have here from VRS Design. Again, these cases do come in other colors. I think the sandstone is a definite nice and one of my favorites right now. Now, it is one of the thicker cases that I showed you guys today, but keep in mind, again, it holds up to 5 cards, so not only is it functional, but it also provides the protection that you want. It is a little thicker, but if you're replacing your wallet when you're going out and you only have one item on you, this is definitely going to be that one that you want, since 2 cards sometimes may not be enough, and 5 cards may be too much, but again, you don't have to go all the way to 5. I like the leather option that we have here with that nice additional case, or the additional pocket on the side, so we get that extra functionality, and it does feel really nice and premium leather there. Just keep in mind, all of these things will be linked in the description below. I want to say thank you very much to VRS Design for allowing me to check out these cases. Again, they're going to be available for the S9 Plus as well as the S9. Again, link in the description below. Like and subscribe as usual. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, and I hope you're enjoying your S9 and S9 Plus. This is TK. I'll see you guys in the next video.